Okay, I just want to take a minute to thank God for all the miracles He's placed in my life and rained over my head for the last month and a half. And you guys all know that I'm a true believer, and it's overwhelming and amazing what all's happened. I wanted to update you. My meeting with Pastor Rick this last week was incredible. It went better than could have been expected. I made the mistake of telling him I wanted to step up. And for those of you that don't know, I do have two Christian CDs out. I am an ordained music minister through the Word of Life Church. So I walked away for a while and didn't really walk away. I just walked out of the public eye. I never walked away from faith, but I was placed in Revolution starting tomorrow night, and this is a program that was right where I wanted to be. It deals with the college kids and the homeless, so that's really cool, man. It's really, really cool. Yeah, I made the mistake of telling Pastor Rick that I wanted to step up, and I'm going to have to, in some capacity, get used to being called Pastor Jeff again, which I don't see myself that way, guys. I see myself as a man that is just trying to get through this life without screwing it up too bad. And if I can help a few people along the way, that's what I hope for. The other thing is we've got a bunch of guys that are going to start a bar band up in the church because they've never experienced playing in a bar. And I looked at Pastor Rick and I said, "I'm your man right here. I'm the dude. I'm the dude for the job, 24 years, bar musician." And so I might get my hand back in the near future, and maybe the Lord will bless us with some bar band videos. But yeah, that's a big part of my life that's been missing. You know, I started performing when I was 14. You know, 6-7 nights a week, and did it until I was like, I think 34, 36, right before I went to Tennessee. So it's going to be really, really cool to get to jam with a band again and do some stuff there. Yeah, I just a plevy of miracles, as Pastor Rick called it. So I'm really stoked now, man. God's a definite force in my life again, and I'm very proud to say that I'm back involved with the church and with His ministry. And that doesn't mean I'm gonna change. I'm still gonna be the same old Jeff. I don't plan on making any dramatic or drastic life changes as far as who I am, you know, how I talk to people, anything like that, you know, because that's part of the blessing. You know, God said speak to them in their own language. Jesus never really spent a bunch of time preaching to anybody that was already saved. He spent a bunch of time, however, you know, bringing people in that weren't, and making their lives better without being a hypocrite and without being pushy. So you've always got that from me in the past, and you know, you'll always get it in the future. I'm going to have to adjust to my new role in life, and that might bring about some changes as God opens doors and works again. So I don't know what else to say. I can show you the backyard. It's like gloomy and rainy. I'll wait for a nice day to show you the backyard and the porch and all that. Peace, guys.